Hello everyone, today I talk about the how to find inverse of the matrix in scientific calculator. First we press the more setup and choose the matrix. Press 6 and choose the matrix A, press 1, and we are doing 2 into 2 matrix. We press 5, then we declare the values of matrix. Two, three, four, and five, and zero. Then how to check inverse of the matrix? Shift matrix, press 4. And press and matrix, choose matrix A to press 3, then we answer matrix inverse of the matrix. Thank you.